The Court of Appeal sitting in Ibadan has affirmed the victory of Seyi Makinde of the People's Democratic Party in the Oyo State Governorship election. The court upheld the decision of the Governorship Election Petition Tribunal, which declared Governor Makinde as the winner of the March 9th poll in a unanimous judgment delivered by Justice Abubakar Yahaya on Monday. It, however, dismissed the appeal filed by the candidate of the All Progressives Congress in the election, Adebayo Adelabu. Justice Yahaya, despite upholding the decision of the tribunal, however, disagreed with the lower court on issues bordering on documents tendered by the APC. He held that the documents tendered by the appellants ought to have guided the tribunal through proper investigation, stressing that the pieces of evidence were also not adequately evaluated. The Court of Appeal, in her lead judgment, which was agreed to by third other judges, ruled that the appellants, APC and Adebayo Adelabu, were not given fair hearing by the tribunal and thereby set aside the tribunal judgment. Bearing in mind that the Electoral Act only gave a grace of 180 days for the case to be heard at the tribunal, they affirmed that the tribunal has duly spent her time and so nothing could be done on their pronouncement as to the validity of the election. They therein resolved all issues in the favor of the appellants with a dissenting judgment from a judge but with a proviso that they can't nullify the election of the governor of Oyo State, who is Engineer Seyi Makinde.